Green hands it off to Jackson. She stops right side of the circle for three and hits it. Tennessee's on the board 3-0. Right side of the circle to Westbrook. Florida A&M in the zone. Here's Mimi Jackson with another three-pointer. She has six. Loses it. Gets it back. Comes to James. James pass stolen away by Jackson. Off to Westbrook for the layup. Good. Davis into Westbrook. Inside to Kishkidawa with the left hand. And she turns around and drops it in. Westbrook comes out high straight away. Now, there goes Kishkidawa cutting to the basket, gets it and scores on the layup. And Massengill with a rebound for Tennessee up to Green. Cross-court pass, Ray Burrell, left wing for a three. It's good. Ray Burrell with a big bomb. 2:33 to go in the first. Here's a pass stolen away by Green. Pull-up jumper, free throw line, good. Zay Green with her first 2 points. And then gets it to Westbrook to set it up. Westbrook inside to Kishkidawa for the layup, good. Davis reaches over and gets the rebound, gets it up to Jackson. Mimi Jackson pulls up for a three, good. And it's 42-13, Tennessee with the lead. Cam Harris in with the left hand after getting a good feed inside from Burrell. Over to Burrell on the right wing. Now to Green, top of the key. Over to Massengill on the left wing for a three, good. Green comes over to Burrell on the left wing. She drives in, puts up the one-hand floater. Pretty as it drops. She has seven. Outlet into the right corner. Jackson inside Kishkidawa. Right side shot. Kishkidawa good. Cassie has 11. Davis runs it into front court. Three on one. Davis drives in, lays it up good. Top of the key to Westbrook. Jackson left wing, fires a three. That's no good. Davis with a rebound, puts it up good. Renaya Davis has nine. Back it goes. Here's a drive by Moye. It's no good. Davis with a rebound to the streaking Jackson for the layup. Good. Mimi Jackson has 17. Shot clock under 10. Massengill over to Burrell. Burrell fires a three and hits it. Davis comes back to Jackson. Over to Westbrook. Right wing for a three. Good. Evanna Westbrook hits a three-pointer. Now to Darks. Darks top of the key. Trying to go inside. And knocked away by Davis, picked up by Westbrook to Jackson, to Davis for the layup, good. Beautiful fast break. Now to Westbrook on the right wing. Skip pass over to Jackson. Davis in the left corner, fires a three and hits it. Davis down to Westbrook. Inside to Green. Green puts it up, count it, she's fouled. To Dilworth. And the pass stolen by Tennessee. Lead pass up to Jackson for the layup, good. Mimi Jackson has 19. Your final score is Tennessee 96, Florida A&M 31.